Orange painted.
One. I mean, sorry, three. I don't know why I keep getting ones and threes mixed up in my brain. There you go. Three.
Hi.
You gonna pee? Thinking about it, I think so.
Get any eye contact?
Yes. Three on that.
What a good boy. Yeah. What a good boy. Oh, we'll be instantly friends. That's what I want to see. Yes, I do. What a good boy. What do you think, huh? Oh, thank you.
Three.
Oh, what a good boy. Nice job. What a good boy. Yeah, nice job, bud.
Three. Eight seconds. Three is six to seven. No, two is six to seven. One is eight to ten. So yep. Eight, one.
Yep.
Where's he at? The quarter?
Good job, bud.
Three.
He's a nice puppy. I like him a lot. He's probably my favorite in the litter so far. He's just got a very personable personality. I think he could potentially do service work.
Kind of service work.
Probably more not like psychiatric, more like disability in the sense that retrieving things, more of a supportive dog, if that makes sense, for physical disabilities, not so much psychiatric disabilities. Not that I don't think he couldn't do psychiatric as well, he's just a little bit drivier than I think people like psychiatric service dogs.
So he wants to work more than just sit.
Yes. I think this dog, you could do just about anything with this dog. He's super fun.
Sensitivity, are you counting until they look away or until they
any kind of response? So I'll count things like looking at me, looking at my face, or like faster breathing or pulling away, like noticeable change where they're like, eh, I'm uncomfortable with this.
And as soon as that happens, you start counting? Or you
no,
start
that's
counting?
When I stop counting.
Oh, okay.
So I start counting as soon as I have like pressure.
Yeah. Light pressure on the harder and harder pressure.
Yeah, so you're gently squeezing harder and harder and harder.
My daughter's dogs, all you can do 10 and squeeze as hard as you can, they don't even notice because they have little toddlers that play with the ball. Oh, this is...